kids was balancing on my old TV. The news you get from taking a shit was all you could see. But now the source has deemed the news has been to be like Hannity, Beck, and what the heck, the entire GOP. Now it seems to me that in the 21st century, all the glamour and the glitter on Facebook and Twitter, there's so much for us to see. With news internet by phone, with budget stripped to the bone, like the Monitor and Journal and graffiti round the urinal, they're the class all of their own. Cause you can't fool me, I'm sticking to the onion. I'm sticking to the onion. I'm sticking to the onion. I can't fool me, I'm sticking to the onion. I'm sticking to the onion. Oh, I do. So if you get it from me, I'm sure you will agree. Don't place your bet on news from the net or else lose your eye. At this bar, cause you can't follow me. I'm sticking to the onion. I'm sticking to the onion. I'm sticking to the onion. Oh, you can't follow me. I'm sticking to the onion. I'm sticking to the onion. For all I do, it's the best reporting of its age. With a kinky romantic sage, it's the best news source. Why, yes, of course, it says so on the very first page. Humor is the best, it's accurate more or less. Never glean discourse from just one source, or else rule school test S. Cause you can't.